Nothing worse than going into a restaurant, having scrambled egg on toast and having soggy toast. This here is a sourdough bread. And the reason why we're going to use it for scrambled egg is because it's strong, robust, and it's got a lovely flavour to it.